And here comes Terry Totten, who had his greatest day in Top Fuel right here a couple of years ago. He's going to be attacking the right side of the racetrack. And the season debut of Greg Carrillo. I can tell you the track side here this weekend, there are not a whole lot of people. I can't take you anywhere. Calvin just opened a can.
You had
Calvin
to say
just
that.
Calvin just opened a can of blow-up bubbles.
I was trying to drink
And then
it.
While he's trying to keep it from dribbling all over the seat and the carpet, spit it out his nose at me.
It was too perfectly timed. Thanks, Brad. Brad Gerber brought me one of these fire department coffee drinks that you can get up there.
I didn't know they explode.
It says lightly shake, so I lightly shook it, and as I'm opening it, Brad comes over and goes, cover it, as I went click. All right, well, now we know.
Greg Carrillo for the folks at Santiago's Mexican Food. We've got the Bandimere Speedway logos. This place has been really special for Greg. Doesn't run the Top Fuel car very often, but when he gets a chance, he's going to be out here mixing it up. And Terry Totten. For Dave Nelson Trucking, Redline Oil, great to see him back on track as well. .383 at 324 miles an hour. How about Greg Carrillo? Hey, Bandimere, that's his first run of the year. First run of the year. And Glenn Micah's walking off going, yeah, piece of cake. I don't know what everybody's complaining about. Why do you have so much trouble in Denver? Simple. Yeah, no problem at all.
Greg Carrillo loves this track. 383, 324 miles per hour, making it look easy. There's nothing wrong with this run at all.
Todd's got a cylinder out. You can see that on the replay, and he's going to shut her down. Todd actually had a fuel line come off up on the injector as well. It's blowing raw fuel around the top of the blower. And for Greg Carrillo, I guarantee you, Micah's going, okay, we're just going to ease her down there, send her down there easy, and kind of ease our way into this. 383. At 324 miles an hour, and that's his first run of the season. Well, I'm telling you, like margaritas for everybody. Well, I don't know if that's true or not. But
What time?
You can't even drink a coffee without making a mess. I'm not giving you alcohol.
Hey, come on now. What spirit do we need to make margaritas with again?
See, you just he's not on the team.
You wait a second. You just can't just. Throw that in a conversation like that.
You know why I did that?
Because you know I was looking at my phone.
I was trying to throw you under the bus to distract from my episode
up
here.
Yeah, don't do that, Jason Galvin. Come on, you're better than that.
My episode up here. It's not going well.